insides growling. This doesn't come back.
Comm speakers have aged poorly, like the Madre. Pre-war junk. The speakers emit a signal that'll set off your collar if you stay too long. There are damaged speakers and shielded ones. The damaged ones you can destroy at range. Don't get close. You can't switch them off like a radio.
Swallowed something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Like this place. Want to go back to the base. Or the church. Miss the church. Don't like this place. Want to go back to the base. Or the church. Miss the church. No have risk right now. Dog's still good at not be seen.
Picking up an emitter signature. Watch for security holograms. Dangerous. Don't fall. The battalion is useless.
That's something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Doesn't come back. Mean. Bad. Like this place. Want to go? Back to the base. Or the church. Missed the church. Dog not like this place. Air smells like burnt sparks and blood. People missing heads. Make mistake coming here. Make dog hungry. Where is Master? Did he go away? Dog will be good this time. voice doesn't come back. Mean. Bad.
Good. Well done. Now for the festivities and your part in all this. The owner of the Sierra Madre, for whatever reason, keyed the grand opening to the gala event itself. It needs to be far off in order for the casino doors to open. As I've discovered, one person can't do it. So get your team in position indicated on your Pip-Boy, then trigger it properly. You're so close now, don't let me down. Otherwise, I'll have to rely on the next team. I've unlocked the west and east gates to Puesta del Sol and Salida del Sol. Now that you've survived the villa, I need to get to my position. You don't need me to hold your hand anymore. I'll keep monitoring you via the transceivers through the villa. If I need to offer guidance, I will. I'd suggest taking the FEV reject to his position first. Although you may need his brutality and strength elsewhere first. As easy as the villa was to navigate, the outlying areas of the villa are far more dangerous, thicker with the ghost people, traps, and toxins. Use your team as I use you. Listen to your caller. Watch where you step. You are no use to me dead.
Was that him floating above the fountain, the boss man? The one who put these bow ties on our necks? Sure does like to make a presentation. We should keep it down or else the ghost people are going to swarm the gates, Vera hologram or no. Supposed to be the grand opening of the Sierra Madre. Lots of lights, music, the works. And he's going to use the gala event to open the casino? But that's interesting. Oh, it'll light up the casino, light up the sky, set the speakers in the villa to play beautiful, soothing music. And when I say soothing music, I mean with the speakers being the state they are. Things will be screaming all right. Think air raid sirens. That means it'll wake up everything in town like a hornet's nest. Not sure what a hornet is? Forget it. Basically trouble. No. Looks like a rooftop in Puesta del Sol. In better days, nice view. Now, it's the last place anyone wants to stand when this event goes off. That place during spring, summer, and fall, a little bit in winter, is a prime resort spot for ghost people. Not the best of neighborhoods. If we're going there, I'm not going alone. And if you have any bright ideas about telling me to stroll over there, or leave me there, no thanks. Partner, I'm not sure this guy's operating with a full deck. My bet? Process of elimination, lowest common denominator. He figures the strong man's needed somewhere, even if it sounds like the strong man's two minds about it. Plus, I'm guessing wherever old doggy boy's needed doesn't need smarts. I hope not. Or we're royally jonesed. Strike up the band. Domino's back in town. Cloud wasn't always here. Grew over the years, even without cars or factories. Those machines, Sinclair's little gifts, lasted longer than he did. Let's head through the hole in the wall there. This crouching's hell on my knees. Of course. It was getting quiet. Of course. It was getting too quiet. Nice finish. Sure glad one of us knows what you're doing. help you in the cloud. Not for long, though. Getting real tired of tourist season. No offense, but you guys are lonely. Ah, aren't the trees lovely this time of year? All blooming and green. Better make sure he's dead. Poke him with a stick or something.
You sure gave there, away the switching station. That's where you'll need to bring the mute.
Batting 1,000. That's us. Sure, he's dead. Poking with a stick or something. I can hear you moving. Whoever you are. Yeah, the Madre is playing tricks with me now. What's next? I am all about keeping low in this section of town. Creeping by the locals all the time. Better make sure he's dead. Poking with a stick or little part of better make sure he's dead. Poke him with a stick or something. crouching's hell on my knees. Do not leave me here. Of course, it was getting too quiet. If your marker's right, think the roost we're looking for is to the southeast. Sierra Madre may wait, not me.
You're at the Ghoul's Gala area. Now make him stay.
So, this is where I'm supposed to put on the show. Played better venues, let me tell you. What's that there? Wiring? Looks like it's tied to the sound system in the villa. Except for that snipped section there. So, what? I stand here, hold the two ends in my hands, and tap them together like cymbals? Well, safely? Around here, that word doesn't come cheap. Look, I strike up the speaker system. There's going to be ghosts all over this place. Any change in the sounds around here? The ghost people are not big on talking. They are big on listening. Hunting. Killing. More vicious than music critics, trust me. No, you want to know why? Because there's more beneath the streets, in the buildings, and no, everywhere else. They hear anything out of the ordinary, especially music screaming through the speakers when I close the connection. They'll be here fast. You can look all you want. I still feel safer with a pair of hologram escorts to make it through the area.
What's next?
coffee survived. How about that? Had great coffee. And one of the waitresses, Rhonda, piece of work. Breath of fresh air in here, literally. If you need to take a breather from the cloud, this is a good spot. Getting real tired of tourist season. No offense, but you guys are lowering the bar. Didn't think much of our chances. Now I'm thinking I was wrong. What's the next step? You powered the holograms up? Well, yeah, that's pretty good protection. Sure worked at the fountain. Vera kept the ghost people away. But how do I know the power won't suddenly go out? And I don't know, this still sounds risky to me. For me. Yeah, you're right. You didn't have to switch on those holograms, and you did. Even when you first showed up in the villa, you didn't threaten me. We're just willing to cooperate to get through this. All right. Look, if the holograms are here to keep me company, then I don't mind staying here for a while. But listen, when this thing goes off, try and get into the Sierra Madre without me. You'll wish you hadn't.